I heard gunshots on the first floor, and I heard them, and I didn't think it was real. But then after I saw the wall debris, and then I got in shock. And then after maybe a couple moments later, I heard a girl screaming to like for help, and we can't open the door because if we open the door, then after more, like the shooter will come inside and kill all of us. So we could, and then I heard gunshots after the screams, and then after I heard him going down the hallway and like shooting more fires. But people are looking for this girl, and I saw like a body, but I wasn't sure if that was her or not because she was working outside of the classroom. I was crying, I was praying, and I was really traumatized because I never expected to experience this in my high school year. I don't know if I feel safe in that school if someone can just come with a gun and shoot up the school.